Good day to everyone. My name is Sarvita Mahindran. Today I am going to talk about density. Density of a substance is its mass per unit volume. The denser object will sink and the object that is less dense will float. This can be shown using a simple experiment. The materials that are needed for this experiment are 3 eggs, water, salt and 3 tall drinking glasses, labels A, B and C. First, pour fresh water into glass A until full. Carefully lower the egg into fresh water. We can observe that the egg sinks to the bottom of the glass because the egg is denser than water. Next, pour fresh water into glass B until it is full. Pour the egg into the salt solution. We can observe the egg floats on the salt solution because the salt solution is denser than the egg. Now, pour fresh water into glass C until it is about half full. Don't forget to try this out. So, thank you.